Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. My name is Andrea with Foodimentary Adventures in Food, and I am here today with a haul from the 99 Cents Only store. I have not been to the 99 Cents store since before the pandemic, so I was really excited to go there and see what they had, and I found some really great deals and I wanted to share them with you. So if you guys like this video, please make sure you give us a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. So I will start off over here. I got two boxes of the Perrier juice drink, and this is pineapple mango. And you get four cans for 99 cents. And I did want to mention, not everything at the 99 cent store is 99 cents, but everything that I picked up today was. Another thing I picked up were four packages of Top Ramen noodle soup. So on one of our What's for Dinner videos, which comes out on Tuesday, I tried a new recipe, which was ramen noodle egg roll bowls. And they were real. Actually, when I first made it, I didn't care for it, but then I had it as leftovers and it was really good. So I'm kind of hooked on the ramen noodle egg roll dish. So I picked up some ramen noodles for that. I found this pumpkin spice latte. My husband likes stuff like this, so I got this for him. And then I grabbed two packages of green onion dip mix. I have a lot of sour cream in my fridge, and I plan on making some dips, and we can have them have the dip chips with dip. Easy for me to say. And then I found this instant non-fat milk. When the pandemic first started, I was looking for carnation instant milk and I could not find it anywhere. I did find this and I went ahead and grabbed it because I do have some recipes that call for non-fat milk, so I just grabbed it. I also saw this Betty Crocker whipped vanilla frosting, which is a good deal. I have cake mix in my pantry that I need to use because I'm kind of working on a pantry challenge, so make some cupcakes or whatever else I can use with this frosting. And then my husband has been working from home since the pandemic started. I saw these Lunchables. They had turkey and cheddar only, but these are 6-inch sub sandwich kits, and you get water, you get, what else do you get? Mayo, you get Hershey's Kisses, you get Kool-Aid, it's Oscar Mayer turkey, Kraft cheddar, and then you also get some Pringles, and I got him two boxes for lunch. You can't beat that for 99 cents, so I got that. And then I've been doing a lot of baking, and my recipes called for graham cracker crumbs, so I grabbed a box of that. And then I was most excited about these Kraft caramels because of the recipes that I've been seeing. A lot of them have been asking for caramel, and so I grabbed three packages of caramels for that. Couldn't beat that. And also couldn't beat this Baker's dark chocolate chunks for baking as well. Grab that. And I also grabbed the Baker's premium bar. I mean, incredible deals on that kind of stuff. I was excited to see this Cracker Barrel spreadable cheese. It is garlic and herb cheddar, which sounds really good. Probably have that on crackers. My husband is from Jamaica and he likes tropical fruit and stuff like that. So he also likes coconut water. So I grabbed him a can of coconut water, mango juice drink, and then soursop as well. Then I saw this Crusty's buttermilk baking mix, and I've recently discovered Crusty's products and I really like them. I have made their cookies and Howard and I really like them. And so this was just a buck and I decided to give it a try. Also been making pizzas a lot lately. Well, not a lot, but we've been making pizzas some. And so I needed some more pizza sauce, so I grabbed that. It's organic, Classico, it was a great deal. And then also some salsa, 16 ounces for 99 cents as well. I think I have bought these before, and I think Howard and I both like them. Cheez-It Snapped, this is just the original cheese, double cheese. So I got that. And then I haven't seen these before, but I do like fruit chews, and these are sun-kissed and they are sour citrus. So I grabbed two boxes, sounded really good to me. And then I also have some recipes that have called for self-rising cornmeal, and I didn't have any. So I grabbed this, 2-pound bag of white lily buttermilk cornmeal mix. And then the last thing that I grabbed from the 99 cent store was this glue away. I have some stuff around the house that still has adhesive on it and I just couldn't get it out. So this was 99 cents and I decided to give it a try. So this is it. This is all that I grabbed from the 99 cent store and my total was $27 and some change. But as you can see, I got some really, really good deals. So I hope you guys like this video. Again, if you did, please make sure to give us a thumbs up. And thanks so much for watching and we'll see you guys next time.